Hello, it's Mia here again. So, today we are going to do a piggy bank kind of thing. So, when I get it opened, I'll talk to you guys. So, I finally got it open, as you can see. And it comes with some paint, some glitter glue, I think so, and it comes with stickers. So yeah, it's like this. That's a sticker right here, and then it comes with a paintbrush. It comes with a paintbrush.
Sorry, I did it the wrong way. It's pretty
and
much
it all comes.
It's like I faced the camera the wrong way, but it's pretty much just about the piggy
right
bank
there.
And the things.
So,
sorry.
First, yeah, and then the coin thing, like every piggy bank. You're ruined. Okay. So, first, we need to open this paint thing up. These things are so wrapped. It's like so hard to literally get it opened. Okay, I got it open. So, actually I didn't, there's like one more pink. Okay, so there's that spot. And it comes with instructions, but who needs instructions? So, yeah. And it comes with a paintbrush too. And these glitter glues. Wait, I need to get this opened. I'm just gonna put some like this purple one on its nose. Yeah. Hey, looks cool. Okay. With the paintbrush. Okay. So now I'm gonna get a little like red one. That one. And okay, so I didn't really make anything. I just put it on its ears and on the side. I'm about to do this side. And I'm gonna make this side like a little bit lighter. The light pink, which is that one. So yeah. And also comment down below what I should do in my next video. You see, I'm just like coloring the side right now. Cause I'm gonna make it like a rainbow guy. So yeah, it's time to put some stickers on him. You're matey. So you get some glitter glue. Then you just stick it on. And then, in my opinion, I always just rub it with a little bit of the paintbrush so that it'll stick better. Like so. Like that. You guys see it right there? Yeah. I'm gonna zoom up right now so you guys can actually see it. I'm putting some on its on the vertical side, and then I'm going to put some more stickers, one on its nose, because of course you need some on your nose. Like, why wouldn't you? Yeah, I wouldn't. So right now I'm just putting some glitter glue on its butt. And I'm making a circle of glitter glue. Like that. So it's all decorated. And I'm gonna put some stickers on its belly. So that look cute, like if he's a rock star. Yeah. I don't know what I should do next time. This piggy bank was a Christmas gift from my aunt. So shout out to my aunt. That's its face, its side, and its little butt. You can't see it that good right now, but you see? That's its butt. What I just showed you was its little tiny butt cheek. People ask me why. How do pigs have a swirl? I'm like, I don't know. And then they just start laughing, which is so weird. That's why I think people are somewhere. Cause I'm like, it's not even funny. I don't know. And yeah. By the way, I just made that up. I was just trying to have fun. So yeah. And this is how it's going right there on top. I'm gonna make a little pink on its stomach and on each foot. And yeah, we're gonna put some silver. Whoa. Sorry about the sound effects, it's just me. You see all that? Now we're gonna get the paintbrush. And just paint everything until it's all Gucci. And yeah. And then just add more stickers everywhere. So yeah. I know this was kind of like a short video, but I need to let this dry right now, so yeah, and I need to clean this place up a little. I know, right? Like, what? So yeah, this video was a little short, but I'm gonna put a sticker on you guys. Bang. Good job, Mia. Blame. Good job, Mia. So, oh no, I got the sticker stuck on you guys. I took it off now, finally.
So, yeah, that's pretty much my video for today. So, if you liked it, comment down below what I should do. Press the notification button and subscribe to my channel. And press the like button.